Well, this is not a good scene, huh, guys? Mr. Outdoorsman's truck's out here in the front yard. Just got towed in. Looks like he broke a wheel bearing on the driver's side, so he's going to tear this thing down, and we're going to look at it. You can see that the looks worse than normal, and when it was parked on the side of the road, it was really bad. That wheel bearing is completely broken, so hopefully it's just the wheel bearing and not something else. He had to drive it a ways and it was smoking pretty bad, so we don't know if anything else is broke. But this is the side that had the accident, so I don't know if that wheel bearing was damaged, but he hadn't felt anything up to that point. So all right, we're gonna get to work here. All right, so the truck's up in the air, we're getting the lug nuts off, and definitely the wheel bearings broke. The whole thing moves around like it's just a sloppy mess. And the tire tried to escape from the truck, but it wasn't able to. The U-joints held it in place against the spindle, so they may be ruined too. We don't know yet, so I'm just going to pull this off and take a look. But it's definitely loose. Give that thing a wiggle. Yeah, look at that. That whole thing is just ready to fall right off.
Yeah, it looks like the bearing let loose, so we're going to have to get this apart.
All right, so you got the caliper out of the way. Now we need to get the big castle nut off the middle here. And there's four bolts behind this rotor that hold the bearing housing in place. And then we can pull everything out and see what's going on. And Master Outdoorsman's lucky. This is actually February 1st. And about 45 degrees out.
Love this weather.
Yeah, very unusual for this time of year. So he's a lucky kid that, we don't have any problems with snow or ice, or the fact that it could be minus 10 right now. So we're going to try to get this thing fixed as quick as possible. Hopefully get the parts ordered tonight and get it back together tomorrow. So that's the plan. I think we get to use the Christmas gift Master Outdoorsman got me. The big jug of PB Blaster and a squirt bottle. We go through this stuff quite a bit here, so just got to put that on there to get the get this guy loose. A little rusted on there, so let that sit for a few minutes once we get some PB Blaster on there. Alright guys, he didn't even get the four bolts off the carrier here. He just was able to, once he got that center bolt out, every bearing is missing. Well, not every one of them, because there's one right here that we found. That was what's left. But all the rest of them are gone. And yeah, I'd say that whole bearing housing is destroyed. So it's going to have to go up and get a whole new bearing and replace that. And hopefully the caliper's still good. It got pretty hot. He said it was smoking and actually on fire, so he needs new brake pads. And it looked like the lower ball joint needs to be tightened too. I noticed that when we had jiggled it back and forth, that was a bit loose, so we're going to have to look at that as well. But looks like he's got to get himself a bearing on order, and maybe they even have one in stock, so we're going to find out. All right, we'll get back to you when we get a little further here. Alright guys, we're about done for tonight. Getting dark out here. Just breaking the last bolts off here for the bearing housing. And then go ahead and order some parts. Hopefully get this thing back together tomorrow. Alright, we'll get back to you.